Hey y'all, my name is Kori Ashton and welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. Every week on Wednesdays, I'm releasing a video just like this to help you improve your online marketing if you're using WordPress. So this week we're gonna look at making sure that you have no broken links on your website. It is so important for search engine optimization ranking and for user experience, which is actually why it affects ranking. If you have a ton of broken links on your website, or even just a few on your website, it can actually be impactful. What it makes you look like is kind of spammy or like you don't care. It certainly causes confusion as customers or visitors hit your website and things are broken, causing 404s, right? Ugh. All right, so how can we scan our website, even if it's a smaller site or if it's a robust site? What are some resources that we can use to scan or keep track of our website's links and making sure that all is well? I'll show you a couple of resources today. This is definitely one of the better plugins right now in the repository for checking your broken links, so pretty cool. If you're watching this video in the future, please be sure to make sure that it's been updated recently and that it's tested up to your version. I'm currently running 4.9.2, but this should be okay because it's got so many installs. This should be pretty good to run. So once you add it, you know, search in here for broken link checker inside of plugins, add new, right? Search broken link checker, you'll see it. Install it, activate it. Once you've done that, you'll have it here. Where are we? Broken link checker, right here. Here's the settings area. Or you'll find it over here inside of tools and go to broken links. And it'll basically just start to list out any links that are on your site. You can do a really cool search over here if you wanted to, but we'll say link status. We want to look at all and any type. So search the links right now. And it went and searched and didn't find any broken links. So that's pretty darn great. And now I'm running a pretty small site though. So you'll definitely want to do this on a regular basis for your website, any website for that matter. But I'm going to show you one more tool that's pretty cool. If you're running a Mac, there is a free app that you can use called Entrepreneurial Link Checker. The productivity one is the one that I use. You can do a search inside of the marketplace for, I just did Entrepreneurial Link and found it. This is what the icon looks like. What you can do though is when you open it up, you can run a website here, and let's just do HTTP Lucy's Doggy Daycare. I'll show you what it looks like, .com. So it's scrubbing the site right now to check all of the links. You can see right now it's checked nearly over 400 links. Good grief, that's pretty incredible. It finished the scan already and opens it up and gives you an idea of maybe some errors that you might see. But overall, the site looks pretty great. No errors. Awesome. It says zero bad. But you can, of course, change those settings. You can do it by page if you wanted to, by status if you want to, 404s, 301s, whatever that might be. Here's the thing. I wanted to tell you this specifically about this app. I have used it before when I'm on the phone pitching to a potential new client. Let's say you got a phone call and somebody was like, hey, you know, my website's not running the best, so I'm just hoping you guys can look at it and see how you can make improvements. I've literally just opened up this app and run their website on here while I'm on the phone, and I've told them, oh yeah, looks like you guys have, you know, 42 broken links, and we can certainly get those types of things, and they're blown away by how quickly I can give them that report. I hope this helps you guys. It's so important to be sure you have no spammy broken links running on your website. Have a great WordPress Wednesday. I'll see you next time. Bye, y'all.